Disaster can strike at any moment, and when it does, communication becomes critical to life safety. Hi, I'm Kirsten Hoffman, City of Puyallup Emergency Manager, and I'd like to tell you about Puyallup Alerts, our city's new emergency alert system. Puyallup Alerts allows our emergency responders to send critical life safety messages out to you via text, email, and phone. Signing up is easy. Go to cityofpuyallup.org and click on the Puyallup Alerts logo. Once enrolled, you'll be ready to start receiving messages that will help you avoid danger during an emergency.
From a law enforcement perspective, Puyallup Alerts allows us to communicate non-life-threatening events that may affect you. For instance, if we have a major vehicle accident that requires our officers to reroute traffic, or if we have a missing person notification that needs to go out to the public, we can get the word out quickly via the system.
We live in an area where our community is subject to events such as floods, fires, snowstorms, and of course the Lahar from Mount Rainier. When one of these disasters occurs, we need a fast, reliable way to communicate with the public. Puyallup Alerts is a tool that will help us do that.
We've seen firsthand where minutes count during a crisis. Puyallup Alerts will enhance our ability to communicate with you in the event of a natural disaster or local emergency. That is why I highly encourage all residents to sign up for Puyallup Alerts by going to cityofpuyallup.org and clicking on the Puyallup Alerts logo.